Okay, that's much better. Well, not really. I mean, that's such a tiny fucking map. Are you kidding me? What? No. 26, 16, 21. That's a lot of eggs. That's a lot of eggs. I've been at 158. Oh my god, Andrew. No. No, that's disgusting. It's disgusting. Please get that enlarged. Thank you. Alright, alright. We can work with this. Yeah, it is, Andrew. It is. It is saying exactly. Well, time to look for a lot of chum eggs, I guess. Fuck me. I'm only going to do enough to get the Chivo Pop. And maybe I'll do the other stuff off cam. But let's go to Red Sea first. There's also some hidden inside the worm. Or whatever. Let's go in here. One, two. There's apparently three there. Apparently. I want to laugh, but also not. Yeah, it's pretty fucked. But the thing is, we only need to get 8 more in order to unlock the achievement. We don't need to get all 165. Yeah, you heard right, 165. Atomic heart. It was apparently one that I had missed. That's evidence there that I picked up. What evidence did I miss? Because I felt like I fucked up that mission. Climb a bit. Fire up. No, can't climb that. Oh, that's a shame. There we go. Oh, come on, what? Doesn't like me being up here. We got a ladder. Derp. I'm usually pretty good with clearing out a place of chum eggs, so I'm curious to see as to why I wasn't able to get the last one. Curious. By the time I find the eight, no, clear out the Chum Queen mission, I should be able to finish up the ring mission, And then that'd be pretty much it. And then we'll be going back to the village. Doing that game over shit. Right, so we got the Chumley egg in there. Maybe it's outside. Maybe it's outside. And if it was outside... Oh shit, I found it. That was quick. Shadow of Neve. Shadow. Dirty little chum egg. There we go. Get in the prison wallet. Chum egg. 7 more. Alright. So we found 1, 2, 3. We found all three there. And now there's apparently one there. Okay, we got that one. Here. Alright, that's where we're heading next. So let's... Oh, an Ekria. We probably missed a shit ton of Ekria. Yeah, it looks like we have. But first, let's go to Ekria. Get our bike so we can get to that Chumley location. Keep going, street dog. Yeah, this bike's a nice one. The fastest one in the game. It's the whale ship. I'm having a whale of a time. Oh, I must have missed it. Back it up. That wouldn't surprise me that it's near this place. Okay. Probably hiding. Probably here. Yep. We got a dirty little Chumley. Dirty little Chumley. Crap here. They really make you struggle for it, don't they? Save this map. Save it to store download here. And then I'm gonna open it. So I can increase the size of it. Much better. We're at 200%. Oh, that's so much better. Ekria has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. One, two, three, four, five. Okay. Okay. There is one here. Two there, yeah. There's also one, I want to say, I can pull away. Here? Yeah. About here. Is it staying? Yep, yeah, good. And then one about here. Okay, let's fast travel back to Ekria. There's one there? Where? Fucking bitch. Dirty game. How dare. One. We'll go to that one next. I think I'll get my bike. Let's cruise through here. This is faster than walking. Drive over people, nice. Okay. Down through here, sure. No, let's go up. Here. Through here. Nope, that's a wrong turn, Albuquerque. Get up here. Okay. This way. Nope. Left. That away. It wouldn't surprise me that there's one here. I only checked this area when I was chasing them kids. Okay, there should be one around here. Where are you, chum? Can't hide from me. I know you're around here. This chum is eluding capture. It's this general area. I can't really move the map in any further. I don't think I went to this area. Maybe I should give up on this particular egg. On this one. Okay, there's apparently one there. Which way is that? Oh, no wonder it's not in this. Need to learn how to make the map good. Yeah, that looks like a place for a chum egg. For sure. Okay, and I think set it, reset, and then go to the other one. Climb begins. Will I make it? Absolutely not. There's no way. Okay. So I can navigate the rock. Let's see if we can get. How on earth do I get to that one? That's gonna be tough. You're telling me there's a chum egg there. Fucking hell. any nearby structures? Oh, you got this. You got this big boy here. Oh, that's. Oh, okay. No, no. Okay, I got mixed up. That's good. Circumnavigate. Days of work, beginning of this week, Monday and Tuesday, and then I have 2 work from home days, and then a public holiday Friday. Fuck yeah. Good shit. So it's that one. Decent peak, but not as bad as that one. Do for the chum egg. Okay. Can I get to the top of this tree? Probably. And then can I rest on the top of the tree? I certainly can. Yeah, that'll do, pig. That'll do. Barely. Barely. Excuse me, game. It's the wrong point. No, it can't be there, surely not. No. So, there? There it is. Seventy-seven. Okay, that's Ecria cleaned out, I'm pretty sure. There might be one or two more, but you know what I mean. Here, there's apparently many. There might be another one in there, but I can't be bothered. Let's just go to the thieving Ed Sheeran well. Okay. Boom. First of all, let me get away the... Do I need that one? No. Circumnavigate a little bit more. Likely. Sorry. You can't escape me, you little shit. So we got 78. Two more to go. What was the other one in this area? Scale the rock. Be able to see it off in the distance. I see a little chum Lee somewhere there. Can I see a little chum Lee? Risk it for the biscuit. Probably one I've missed over there. Okay. Okay, okay. From this bird's eye, literal bird's eye point of view, I should be able to spot the little bugger. Over this way, huh? I can't see shit.
What the fuck is going on?
Nope. Well, we'll abandon this area. Here.